With the Enlist soybeans, the crop tolerance of the beans were very good. This spring would be an awesome example. We were wet and couldn't get in right when we wanted to. So with no plant back restrictions, we could cover that ground, spraying the burn down, and then get in right thereafter with the planter.